Serge, a tremendous performance that gives you a great advantage for the return, doesn't it?
Certainly does. Three goals ahead gives us a lot of confidence, but we need to be prepared for the second leg, and no, we can't take it not seriously enough, so it's still open, but I think we've got a good advantage.
You enjoy coming back to London, don't you? You've got six goals now in the English capital, four against the Spurs, of course, and then two more tonight.
Yeah, I certainly do. I've got a lot of friends here. A lot of them were in the stands tonight again, and yeah, it seems like they're giving me some kind of good power, and of course I always enjoy coming back.
It was a bit of a tactical battle in the first half. You had most of the possession, but you seemed to go up a gear after that. Did you work out something at half-time?
I think we knew we had to be patient. We had the game under control even in the first half. I think had a couple of chances with Lever and Thomas, didn't take them. But knowing we have to be patient and we will get our chances, and in the end we took them.
You think it would be a huge obstacle now for Chelsea to climb? You've got a real grip on this.
Yeah, for sure it will be. But I think we've seen it last year with Liverpool beating Barcelona after a 3-0 advantage, I think it was. So, yeah, we have to be careful. We have to go into the second leg with all our focus and try to win that one as well.
Well done tonight.
Thank you.